Have you ever wondered what the world will be like in 50 or even 1,000 years? What if I told you that this future has already begun? What robots already walk by our side? Which cars fly? And that the line between man and machine is fading before our eyes? No, this is not a science fiction movie. This is Expo 2025 in Osaka, the place where tomorrow happens today. Today I invite you to embark with me on a journey through the event that is giving a glimpse of the future of humanity. Let's walk through corridors where technology seems magical, find machines with soul, and understand what our world will be like. Not just in a few decades, but perhaps for millennia. This video will surprise you, excite you, and maybe even make you a little restless, because the future has arrived, and it's more real than ever. In the heart of Expo 2025 in Osaka, renowned Japanese scientist Hiroshi Ishiguro invites us to imagine how will be our coexistence with humanoids in the next 50, 500, or even 1,000 years. Robots that seem to have come from another planet make us rethink our role on Earth. It is very impactful visually and emotionally, but what is most impressive is the intention behind this exhibition. Make you think, make you act, make you prepare. Do you think only flying cars exist in movies? At Expo 2025, they are a reality. The company Lift Aircraft did test flights in Japan with its vertical electric vehicle. And the best, you can book a flight without needing a pilot's license. The vehicle rises 5 meters flat smoothly and is still 100% powered by lithium batteries. Quiet, ecological, futuristic. And not only that, Honda also presented its UniOne, a personal electric vehicle that responds to your body. You just lean and it moves. It seems magical, but it is cutting-edge engineering. People describe the experience as sitting on a floating chair. Of course, anime fans could not be forgotten. The giant Bandai has assembled a real replica of a Gundam. Yes, that giant cartoon robot. But more than a statue, the space has virtual reality experiences where you enter into battle scenes and control the cockpit of a Gundam. And what about a shopping mall where robots replenish shelves, organize queues, and suggest products based on your facial expression? In the futuristic wing of China, this is already happening. Payments by facial recognition, hologram attendants, and security robots that patrol the site. It's like walking inside an episode of Black Mirror. Only real. And if you think that robots only shine in entertainment, wait until you meet the chorus from Kawasaki Heavy Industries, a four-legged robot powered by hydrogen, able to walk through hills, forests, rivers. It is already being tested for military logistics, rescue missions, and exploration in inhospitable places. Future? No. Present. And it doesn't stop there. In the Pavilion of China, we are welcomed by a robot called Walker C from the company Ubite. He is not just a pretty face with metallic body. He speaks several languages, guides visitors, tells jokes, and even runs. Yes, runs at 6 kilometers per hour with a frightening naturalness. Walker C has sensors all over the body, recognizes people, detects terrain, and even navigates through complex environments with real-time 3D maps. And you know what is even more impressive? It is designed to perform in crowded public spaces. Calm, polite, and precise, almost human. We still have the X-Man R1, robot with functional arms, natural language, and facial recognition. He remembers you, literally, serves drinks, interacts, and can even be programmed to wear themed clothes according to the environment. Yes, it is already working in more than 60 countries. And finally, the Flashbot Arm, a robot with arms that move with surgical precision, able to carry objects, open doors, interact with elevators, and maybe in the future even communicate with sign language. These machines are already among us, but what sets us apart from them? Yet, Expo 2025 in Osaka is not just an event. It is a mirror of what we are becoming. It is a reminder that the future will not be built with chips and codes only, but with human choices. And those choices start now. Each technological invention is a milestone in the history of humanity, from the wheel to the artificial intelligence circuits. Every advance is born of the same spark: the desire to improve life, to overcome limits, to transform the impossible into everyday life. It's not just about machines, codes, or gears. It's about vision. It's about courage. It's about hope for the future. Technology connects the world. But more than that, it connects people to possibilities. It heals diseases, saves lives, teaches where there was silence before, brings cultures together, opens paths where there were barriers. It frees us from the weight of repetitions so that we can devote more time to what makes us human. Thinking, creating, feeling, evolving. Innovating is an act of faith in tomorrow. It is believing that the world can be better, fairer, more accessible, more sustainable. It is to look at a child and know that he will be able to live on a planet where robots help save lives, where cars fly over smart cities, where machines learn to understand human emotions and work side by side with us. It's not technology that makes us less human. It's what we do with it that reveals the best of us. Therefore, valuing innovation is more than following trends. It is participating in the construction of a new time. Progress does not wait. It invites. And it is up to us to accept this invitation with conscience, ethics, and a look not only at efficiency, but at the humanity that beats behind every advance. If you have come this far, it is because this content has touched you in some way. Then do me a favor. Leave your like here below. It helps me a lot to keep bringing videos like this. If you are not yet enrolled in the channel, sign up now and activate the bell to not miss any news. And look, there's a video appearing on the screen right now with more incredible technological discoveries that you'll love. Click on it and continue this journey with us. Thank you for watching and see you next time.